I got diagnosed with prostate cancer around 2011. After my surgery, I got referred to the Duke Cancer Center, and I got involved in a clinical trial that changed and saved my life. The third trial was taking an experimental drug, and that experimental drug saved everything. I went from having metastatic cancer to being in remission in a year.
Lenny Santoro has been a patient of mine for a long time. Many years ago, he was involved in a study we did around exercise and the use of a novel hormonal therapy. It's called the Extend study. He really bought into the program. He's had now almost a decade of continuous exercise through his cancer care, which has really probably changed his quality of life as well as his ability to tolerate therapy.
I've lost weight. I actually am healthier now than I was before I got diagnosed with cancer.
At the time, his life expectancy might have been about 2 years. He's now 4 years into this trial with no evidence of disease recurrence and tolerating the drug well.
I firmly believe that without the support of the NIH and their drug studies, that I personally would not be standing here today. The studies save lives and keep people healthy.
NIH funding for prostate cancer research and federal funding at large delivers. Without that infrastructure, those types of clinical trials couldn't happen. In cancer research, we know that cancer is a ticking time bomb. And to see that time bomb get turned off in somebody like Lenny and see him live a normal life, to hear his stories about, you know, his grandkids, it's motivating. It's what keeps you going.
I went from somebody that was looking at a prostate death that's just painful and sad and awful to a guy that's going to be healthy and actually watch his grandchild grow up, which I honestly did not think I was ever going to have that happiness to see.